6 o'clock, a man facing several years in prison for online solicitation of a minor in Central Texas appears to have ended his own life in Denton County. Robert Thomas Duven was in his early 50s and living in Killeen when he was busted in May of 2015 as part of an undercover sting operation that targeted child pornography. Duven was supposed to plead guilty Wednesday in Coryell County, but he never showed up. At the same time, prosecutors got word that he was dead.